What is this? Found originally in the tropical part of western Cambodia, these plants thrive in areas of low nutrient soil and they are known to adapt their nutritional requirements via insects. However, agricultural expansion, as well as growth in tourism, have led to the decline of this rare plant species. Recently, the Cambodian government asked its citizens not to pick the rare Nepenthes holdeni plant.